the pride of holding the only tower run race in India. There were a few races held in Bombay, which also adventure breaks had done. And tower running itself is a global sport. It started in the 1970s in Switzerland. Today, there is a tower run practically happening every other day. There are like over 200 tower runs all over the world, in over 100 countries. It involves running up man-made structures. They could be buildings, they could be towers, they could be steps going up a hill or whatever. But it's a race going up man-made structures. Most of them are held in business districts. The New York one, for example, is held at the Empire State Building. Then you have them in all these tall buildings all over. There are certain criteria for the tower run. One is that the minimum flight of stairs should be 35 floors, flight of floors. And fortunately for us, we've got 35 floors here in the Pato complex, one building next to the other. So the race starts at Gera 2, the Imperium, Gera Imperium 2, finishes in Dempo Trade Center. That's the last building. And then the finish line is on the road itself. So we've got three categories happening there. One is the team event, which we are focusing with the corporates. And the first hour run had about 5 or 6 corporate teams. Today we are close to about 35 corporate teams. 35 corporate teams, companies from Goa itself. So our vision and goal is to make this into a sports festival, into a festival of sports and physical arts. So physical arts means things like martial arts and kalaripayattu, Zumba, all those sort of things. So this year we've got participative performances where the public and the participants can actually participate in the activities themselves. So there's going to be Zumba, there's going to be krav maga, which is the Israeli self-defense thing. There's kickboxing and kali. Or the average citizen, it doesn't have to be a trained athlete who can, you know, run a marathon or play cricket or football. It doesn't need that kind of training. This is an event where anybody and everybody can take part, take advantage of being in a sporting activity, improve their health, improve their fitness. So that's the goal of tower running.
Video journalist Sanjay Mulali from Panjim for ATN.